Hello, welcome to Hoop Plus Fit with Scarlett. Today's workout is just 16 minutes long, but I have an awesome soundtrack that is really going to get the blood pumping and also work those abs. And if you haven't already, make sure you do subscribe and click on the bell button. And don't forget to share and like this video too. And if you want to find out about more like online classes and courses with me, then click on the link below in the description. Heavy dance hoops are great for this workout. Starting with your feet together, wind it up, let's go. Pump in your belly to the beat. Get your arms moving. Pump in, on, two, three, four. Ah yeah. Kind of reminds me of my UK garage days. I know it's got that vibe in my teenage years. Okay, getting into the groove, getting into the flow. Nice. So we're gonna step forwards and back. Four, three, two, one. Forward, forward, back and back with the arms and arms and back and back. Forward and forward. We're gonna pick up the speed, take it back and back. Three, two, one, one, and back and back and front and front and back, front and front, back and back, front and front, back and back, front and front, back and back, front and front. And back, front and front, back and back, front and front, back and back. Okay, let's stop the hoop, opposite direction. If you need to, you can widen your stance here. This will make it easier. Otherwise, we heel toe those feet together, pumping from the belly. If you need to, you can just stay here. Otherwise, we're gonna work on pumping our arms to the beat. Excellent, getting into the flow. Okay, nice. So now we're gonna widen our feet and we're gonna try that forwards and back together. So pumping, increasing your belly pump, starting with the right, let's get ready. Four, three, two, one, front and front. And back, and front, and back, and front, and back, front, and front, and back, and back. Three, two, one, front, two, front, two, back, and back, front. Back, front, and front, back, and back, front, and front, back, and back. Okay, pumping your belly to the beat. We're gonna stop the hoop and start it. Three, two, one, we stop the hoop, keep it flat, and let's go. Okay, back to the good side. Oh. Life easy now. Nice. Okay, so now it's getting kind of down and dirty. Let's widen those legs. Gonna get down, having your hands together in prayer position. This time I really want you to like push into your hands, so you're creating some tension there. Heels in, toes out, pumping your belly to the beat. Yes, my dears, we're going down. Take it down, pumping your belly to the beat, and up. You can do it. We take it down, and up. Nice, and down. Hold it here, and up. Excellent, final one, down, opposite direction. Getting ready. Speed up your hoops. 4, 3, 2, 1, down. And up. We take it down. And up. Final one down. And up. Okay. We stop the hoop. Good direction. Arms out to the side. We rise to the sky. All the way up to the top. And we're gonna bring our arms down and I'll bend our knees. 4, 3, 2, 1, and down. Out to the side. And up. Straighten those legs. Keep it going. Take it down. And up. And down. Bring it in. Okay, and we're gonna use those arm movements from before. Punching or pushing the air. We're aiming for that. You can hear it. Keeping it going. Woo! Nearly ready. 4, 3, 2, 1, and straighten. Okay. Nice. So, we're gonna take our hand to our knee and out. It's elbow to knee and out. 3, 2, 1, and in and out. 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 Keep it going. Pumping. Belly, hold two, down, hold and down, hold and down, hold and down. Okay, now we're gonna set up for this side, we're gonna take it a full rotation. 4, 3, 2, 1, in and out, and in and out, and in, faster, out, 2, 3, 4, and in. And out, and in, out, and in, and out, and in. Counts of two, out, two, in, out, and 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 in, out. Okay, opposite side, hold it here. Pumping it, getting ready. You know what's coming. So for counts of four, on this side, get ready. 4, 3, 2, 1, in, 2, 3, 4, out. And in, and out. And in, and out. Okay, 4, 3, 2, 1, in, 2. and out. In and out. And in and out. Double time. In, two, out, two. In and out. 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 In. Okay, opposite side. Get steady, get ready. We're gonna go for counts of four. Guys, yes, we're going down. So heels in, toes out, increase the speed. Four, three, two, one, down. Pumping your belly to the beat. And if it's possible, you're gonna get your arms involved too. Keep it going. This is hard, you're doing so well. Keeping your hoops flowing while we're in this position. Oh yeah, you will feel your thighs tomorrow. Okay, we straighten our legs up to the sky. Heel toes, your feet in. Pumping, belly to the beat. Okay, breaking free, we stop the hoop. Good direction. Coming over to the side. So we are going to do our grapevine. So that step, cross, step, and tap. Step, cross, step, and tap together. Step and cross, and step and tap. Step and cross, and step and tap. I'm on the left side and my hoop is spinning from left to right. We're gonna move in this direction, slightly slower speed, don't worry guys. Okay, four, three, two, one, and step. Four, three, two, one, cross. Four, three, two, one, step. Four, three, two, one, tap. Wanna go faster? Four, three, two, one, step. And cross, and step, and tap, and step, and cross, and step, and tap, step, and cross, and step, and tap, step, and cross, and step, and tap, and step. And cross, and step, and tap. Okay, now we stop the hoop. Good direction. And we're gonna start whichever one your favorite leg is. But we are going to, I'm gonna start with my left, picking up my right, and come forward into a lunge. Have your arms in front, pumping your belly to the beat. Going and up and down and up and down and up. Hold it here. her feet together, other leg in the air and down. And up. And down. And up. Make sure your feet are hip width apart as you're going down. Back leg can be bent. And down. Ooh, a little bit slidey getting there. And up. Okay, feet together. Excellent. Yes, we're going to stop the hoop. Opposite direction. So, get it steady. Get it comfortable. And I'm going to start on the same leg. So, lifting it up. We take it down. Get steady and comfortable here. Pushing the hoop from your belly. 4, 3, 2, 1, up. And down. 4, 3, 2, 1, up. And down. Increase the speed of your hula hoop. And up. And down. 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Hold it here. Change legs. Opposite leg in the air, flex your foot, pump from the belly. Hips are both facing forward. Taking it down in. 4, 3, 2, 1, down. And up. And down. And up. And down. And well done. Fantastic. You made it all the way to the end of that pretty intense 16-minute workout. So well done you. Remember, if you do want to find out more about online classes and courses with me, then click on the link below and you get an awesome freebie too. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Okay. Good.